If you've had a knee replacement, do you get a crackle or a clunk? This next video is for you. Crackle, clunk after knee replacement. Maybe? Jeannette Wick, writing for HCP Live, reported on an interesting but perplexing issue that occurs in patients after knee replacement surgery. Total knee arthroplasty, joint replacement, is a generally successful surgery. However, straightening the knee from a bent position creates a clunk or crackle in up to 18% of TKA patients. Patellar clunk syndrome and patellofemoral crepitus, that crunchy sound, can be annoying, but for a few TKA patients, they are painful. Physicians with the biomedical engineering department at the University of Colorado and the University of Tennessee addressed this problem in a review published in Clinics in Orthopedic Surgery. The authors found clunk and cracking are due to a fibrous bump of tissue that becomes trapped in the femoral notch. That's part of the upper leg bone. The article reviewed several reasons, including design of the knee replacement components, previous knee surgery, and other possible causes. They suggested that surgeons include the potential for clunk or crepitus while providing informed consent to patients who have had prior TKAs. Since most patients with crepitus have minimal symptoms, they require no treatment. However, those with measurable disability usually find relief after arthroscopic debridement of this fibrosynovial hyperplasia, this little bump. My comment, an irritating problem for many patients for sure. Thanks for watching.